I am over the moon to be part of Star Wars. I mean, I know everybody has always loved the films. I've loved them since I was 6 years old. Ryan is a brilliant director and a joy just to be around. So intelligent, forensic, but so warm and open. And I'm particularly delighted to play a character that, again, doesn't conform to traditional female norms. Even to the point that I remember Kathy Kennedy and I had a conversation where she said, "Have you ever Googled female heroines?" And she showed me the results, and they were all women who was scantily clad. And I was particularly excited of the opportunity, just even as a concept, to have a woman where we respond to her not on the basis of how she looks at all. Not at all. It's just her actions. And I felt that that was a bold, brave and necessary move for Star Wars to make. And I'm so proud to be a part of that.